मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल रीड फ्लेमिंगो पोयम माय मदर एट 66। मदर एट 66 इज कंपोज्ड बाय कमला दास। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, बिफोर गोइंग टू डिटेल रीड दिस पोयम मदर एट 66, we should write down some important words from this poem. Here are some words. Doze. Doze means sleep, sona. Corpse means dead body, mari hui lash. Sprinting means running, दौड़ना, दौड़ते हुए। स्पिलिंग मीन्स गोइंग आउट, बाहर जाना। वॉन, वॉन मीन्स कलरलेस।
माई मदर एट 66 इज कंपोज्ड बाय कमला दास। सी इज वन ऑफ India's original and versatile writer. Her writings reflect exploration of a wide range of relationships from a woman's point of view. Her works are filled with a woman's desire for self-expression and freedom. We will read this poem. Poetry express in this poem. She explores aging is a natural process, yet the fear of separation from your loved and near ones is very painful. The poem talks about the feeling of loneliness that aged people experience and the feeling of guilt which their offspring experience from not being able to be with their parents in their old age. The poem also explores the feeling of melancholy and pain that a daughter experiences while leaving her mother all by herself at a ripe old age. The agony of separation is brought forward in this poem very clearly. This poem also sends a very strong
message to the youth of today. Do not be busy in fulfilling your desire and wishes that you forget to take care of your elderly parents when they need you the most. You will say, this poem is composed in blank verse, expresses the anguish of a daughter over her mother's advancing age and the fear of permanent separation from her. She says that one day she was going to coaching from her parents' home. My mother was sitting beside her. She was dozing with her mouth open. Her mother's face was looking like as pale, like a dead body. A sudden fear and pain rise up in the poet's mind, and she realizes that her mother is old now and could pass away, leaving her all alone. In order to drive his thoughts away from the agony and pain on looking at her mother's colorless, pale face, Kamala looks outside of car . She noticed that tree racing past and the speeding car were reminders that time had flown by. The joyous children playing represent youth energy and life. All this probably reminded of her childhood when her mother was young . After the security checked at the airport, Kamala Das looks back at her mother standing a few yards away, looking pale and grey, like the winter moon. The poetic senses of familiar pain and her childhood fear of the thought of losing her mother comes back. Overcome with sorrow and fear, she bids her old mother goodbye and keeps smiling to hide her real feelings. This is the summary of this poem. Now we will read this poem, which is drafting in your book. Your poet describes that driving from my parents' home to coaching last Friday. I watch Sa, my mother beside me. Doze, open mouth, her face when like that of the cops, and realize with pain. Poetic कहती है कि एक दिन मैं, यानी पिछले फ्राइडे को, मैं कोचिंग के लिए अपने पेरेंट्स के घर से निकली. मेरी माँ मेरे पास में बैठी हुई थी. मैंने उनको देखा, उनका मुंह खुला हुआ है और उनका जो चेहरा है बहुत ही फेल एंड वीकनेस, लुक लाइक द एस, राख जैसा दिख रहा है. एज वी कैन से आई द डेड बॉडी, जैसी दिख रही है. ये देख करके पोर्टिज रियलाइज करती है कि दिस इज परहैप्स लास्ट टाइम फॉर हर मदर. एंड सी रियलाइज दिस, सी बिकम्स वेरी स्केयर्स एंड पेनफुल माइंड दैट सी थॉट वे. She wanted to avoid this thought. She looked out, but soon put the thought away and looked out of the young trees spreading the merry children, spilling out of their homes. क्या देखती है, बच्चे घर के बाहर खेल रहे हैं और ऐसा लग रहा है कि पेड़ पौधे भी, जैसे कार चलती है तो तेज़ी के साथ जा रहे हैं. But after the airport's security check, standing a few yards, जब मैं एयरपोर्ट पर पहुँची, सिक्योरिटी के लिए खड़ी थी, तो खड़े खड़े मैं अपनी मम्मी को देखी. उनका चेहरा देख करके आई लुकड अगेन एट हर वन पेल एंड लेट विंटर्स मून. उनका चेहरा ऐसा दिख रहा था जैसे कि मानो लेट विंटर्स मून, यानी जड़े के समय में, समय का जब अंत होता है तो टिमटिमाता हुआ चंद्रमा दिखता है. ठीक ऐसा ही लगता था कि मेरी माँ का आज, मतलब अब लास्ट समय है. थिंकिंग दिस, पोर्टिज बिकम्स वेयर फियरलेस एंड सी अवॉइड दिस मैटर. हेयर पोर्टिज गिव ए मैसेज दैट we should do progress in life, but always remind that the main important prosperity your parents need to your health at the old age time. Dear student, In this poem, Portis used some literary devices. Look like this poem. She uses a blank verse style. There is no rhyme scheme. The whole poem is in a single sentence, punctuated by commas. Here Portis uses a beautiful literary device. You can see simile is very good use here, like her face ashen like that of the corpse. Or in second line, one pale as the late winter's moon. These lines reflect the Portis use very cleverness the simile. And read thought way, smile and smile and smile, this line. Poetry use repetition of the words and tree splinting. See, use personification figure of speech. And merry children splitting out of their homes. Poetic huge metaphor here. You see, put it huge in this poem. Very symbol and images. You can easily see that trees sprinting. Merry children, winter's moon. Poetic use here. A. Nostalgia. The poet is carried away by her childhood, premonition of the losing her mother. Very clearly, which is every student feel this feeling in her childhood.